precious memories, unseen angels sent from somewhere to my soul. How they linger ever near me, and the sacred past unfolds. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Precious Father and loving Mother, fly across the lonely years, and old home scenes of my childhood in fond memory. How they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold.
Good morning, my warrior family. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the rest of the night. And we thank you for the beautiful gift of this day that you have presented us with the ability to move, to talk, to laugh, to cry, the beauty for life. We thank you. But we ask your special prayer this morning on all who have lost loved ones. We ask a special prayer, O Father, on the sick. We ask a special prayer on the lonely. O Father, we pray this morning for those who are lost, that they might find a Savior in you. But this morning, in a special way, we lift up the family of our dear brother, faithful, devoted security guard, Mr. Smith, that you will keep his family in your care. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Some words from Lamentation 3. 22 through 23. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His compassion never fails. Every morning they are renewed. I speak to you now in his name, who is Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. When we travel through life, we find that there are difficult times, and death brings that. It causes us to ask ourselves some questions. Why? Why did he have to die so suddenly? Why? Why he died at work? Why? Why him? And he was so nice to everyone. Why? But if we can grasp the words of my text, the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. I would wish to say to you that God loves all of us. And because of that love, we all have an opportunity to have a right relationship with God. And it's only when you know God in a personal way that it can take away the sting and bitterness of death. But in our own understanding, we'll never be there. We'll always be asking the questions. Why? The God that I serve is such an awesome, loving Savior that when you know Him, you can say like scripture and you can experience it, absent from the body and present with the Lord, which will give us in the midst of the death of a loved one that hope that we don't be like those who do not know Jesus, but we have that hope, that assurance that one day we'll be together again. One day we'd be able to see each other, which takes away some of the pain that death can bring. I wish to leave this with you today, though, because I believe it's most important for us to be able to see and to do this. If we live right now, if you do all that you can for your friends and your family now, at the time of death, guilt and shame will not hold you. You'd feel good that when I saw him last and he needed something and I gave it. When I saw him last and he needed a ride home, even though I was going in the opposite direction, I took him. When I saw him last and he hailed me, I stopped at the gate and had a conversation with him. I'm trying to say this morning that one of the best ways that you can ease the sting of death is to live right now. And God will give you the strength and the wisdom to be able to smile through situations like what we have today. But there is still a comfort, because God placed some people in our lives that when we don't get it right, we can call on. And so I'm saying to you this morning, I'm your chaplain. And if you need someone to listen to you, if you need someone to pray with you, or if you just need to be in the presence of someone, I'm here for that role. Call on me. I will reach out and do all that I can, even if it's only sitting with you, even if it's only listening to you, even if I am led to share with you, I will do my best with God's help to be there for you. Let us pray. Now, Father, we give you thanks once again for the life of your servant, our brother. that as we go through these days, that we will be strengthened and encouraged because of the love we have for you. That even the sting of death will not stop us from being your disciples, your messengers here on earth. Bless now all of us this day in Jesus' name. Amen. Warriors, God bless you.